Gigi, time to work our biceps. So I want you to grab some weights. We're going to be working with dumbbells today. You might want some light weights because we're going to be doing a lot of bicep curls in different ways. So first we're going to start with a cross curl. Feet together or apart, abs tight, bend your knees, and you're going to start by curling the arm towards the opposite shoulder. So you're going to lift the arm up and then lower. Arm goes up, make sure you're breathing, take it up and then lower. Make sure you're breathing, palms go up, make sure there's no tight grip on this weight. Elbow stays glued into my side. You see that the elbow does not move. I'm not swinging, never swinging. It's almost like this is glued here. Nothing's moving. Up and then down. Up and then down. Same thing with the other side. We're going to do 12 each side. So those are cross curls. Then we're going to do a curl forward, a curl wide. Okay, so palms are going forward. You're going to lift it up, down, and straight out. Out. And then down. Now you do not want to dislocate your shoulder here. So when you come up and then down, you turn it out just slightly, not all the way, just slightly at an angle, up and then down. Straight forward again, up, down, angle out slightly, up and then down. So you're going to do 12 reps of that. Working those biceps right here, guys. Okay? Have a great fit day. I will see you guys later. Bye.